What's going on, Disney Pixar fans? It is Disney Dan here, taking a peek at the top five Pixar Easter eggs hidden away inside of Cars 3, the awesome new sequel to the Cars franchise. And so there are a ton of Pixar Easter eggs in this movie, but we're gonna grab our top five favorites, starting off with two that are featured in the demolition derby scene from Thunder Hollow. Two pretty standout, recognizable Easter eggs, starting off, of course, with the Pizza Planet truck from the Toy Story franchise, has made its way into almost every Pixar film at this point, I'm pretty sure. And he is a member of the Demolition Derby, and it's a kind of blink and you'll miss it cameo, although he does kind of get smashed up towards the end of the scene, and the Pizza Planet rocket does go flying into the audience, making it pretty recognizable that that is who just got smashed. Here it is in slow-mo, so you can catch a pretty good glimpse of the Pizza Planet truck rocketing by, pretty beat up and, actually looking more or less like he does in the Toy Story film. Next is the Pixar ball, everyone's favorite recognizable big yellow ball with the red star and the blue stripe. Again, another member of the Demolition Derby is kind of decorated to look a little bit like the Pixar ball, even featuring the Pixar ball on the hood of his truck. So here it is. It's a little scene. He's being pushed along here, and he screams like, "Hi, Paul," or something like that. And there you go. So let's slow it down here, and you can see it in action. It's about 2 seconds that he really is featured in the film, which is still pretty cool. Next, we get a little bit of an Easter egg jumping forward to the next Pixar film, Coco, which is another one of those blink and you'll miss it kind of Easter eggs. So during the training introduction of Cruise, you will see that in order to calm down the third car with the blue rims, Cruise will feature a picture of his hometown to let him kind of relax and take a deep breath. And this is definitely the hometown featured in the Coco movie that's coming up soon. Our fourth Easter egg is the triple dent gum car, which I just absolutely love. Someone pointed this out to me and I thought it was so clever. So this is the kind of thing we're gonna have to pay really close attention as the cars are moving around the track and during the pit stops where they have all the different teams lined up there. But there is definitely a triple dent gum car featured from, of course, Inside Out, that Triple Dent Gum song, which I'm not going to sing because I don't want to get it stuck in your head, but that, which I just love. It's one of my favorite bits from the Inside Out movie. And so here's a picture of the Triple Dent die-cast car from the official toy series. But yeah, take a close look and try to find the Triple Dent car. Last but not least is the A113, that little letter and three numbers that sneak its way into the movie, in all those Pixar movies. And so while we don't have a picture of it, I kind of recreated it a little bit. When you go into Sterling's office, there's a scene where as they pull into his office, the doors close behind him. And on the door in the frosted glass is the A113. So take a peek and try to catch that when it swings by. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, please subscribe if you have not already. Leave us a comment. Let us know what your favorite Pixar Easter egg has been in any of the Pixar movies. And as always, you rock.